Select Timeline Display Settings. Make sure Show Audio Keyframes is selected. Move your cursor to the track that you want to increase or decrease the audio. Hold the Alt key and turn your mouse wheel upwards. Press P on your keyboard to activate the pen tool. Click wherever you want to add keyframes and then simply pull down or up to increase or decrease audio volume.